parallelly and sequentially occur to physical environment, physical environment. All the changes leads finally to a committee. These changes, the changes leads finally to community. That is known as climax community. That is known as climax community. So these changes leads finally to community. That is known as climax community. After that, the gradual and fairly predictable changes occur in the gradual and fairly predictable changes occur in diversity of species organism diversity of species organism species organism given an area is known as that So these changes are orderly, parallel and sequentially reach to the equilibrium to physical environment. This changes leads finally to community. That is known as a climax community. The gradual and fairly predictable changes occur in diversity of species organism given an area. So that is known as that ecological succession. So in that ecological succession, in ecological succession, some species colonize area, and other species are decline. Decline means destroy. After that, the entire sequence of community. The entire sequence of community that successively change in a given area, that successively change in a given area, in a given area, is known as Zer. Okay, the entire sequence of community that successively change in a given area is known as a Zer. The individual transitional stages are known as several stages. The individual transitional stages are known as that several stages. Okay, so during succession, in successive several stages, diversity of change in the diversity of species organism.